Breastplate on the right. And what Kitty Wilcox said last night. They're modern and biased, and they turn a party line. But they still hope the Tories get back in 1869. It's the Isle of Wight for me. Where people are put my fear, and the atmosphere is free. I can think of a million places I would rather be. There's two places you must visit. They're called Beveridge and Seaview. It's where the people want protection. Scruffs like me and you. Yeah. No, they don't stop you going there. And here's the reason why. The maid comes out and scrubs the pavement after you pass by.
It's the island, the island.
You can sit and snog upon the beach or walk round in the nude.
What?
And no one makes a comment, because it would be rather rude. You can spit and booze and swear and fight and never get a snub. And we don't raise any eyebrows
if a girl gets in the club. It's the island, the island.
So if you want democracy upon your holiday, there's no discrimination here, so long as you can pay.
Don't get money!
There's no class distinction, and not a trace of snobbery. Only ordinary, simple, friendly, down to earth,
daylight robbery.
It's the island, the island,
it's the island.
Today we will have done it today as he wants it.
Just to annoy him, we'll do it exactly how he's supposed to do it without him being here. Oh,
Oh, we know to be.
Yes, it's raining, folks. I'll last till the rain gets heavier because I've got no cover for the camera. But I'll keep going for a minute. It's only light rain at the moment. Rachel. Joining in. Sorry, folks, it's starting to rain. I might have to go in for a minute, folks. It's raining.
Pretty much the world premiere, just so you know. There'll be popcorn served afterwards.
I think they're called the Rug Band, folks. Somebody's got the Rug Band on his T-shirt, so I'm assuming they are the Rug Band. Folks, I might have to go in. I haven't got a rain cover, folks. I'll try.
Miserable.
Try and put my coat over the camera.
So he said, they left, they said, we're off. He said, okay, you got food now. So he wrote this song about at the event. It's called Make Me Smile. Make Me Smile. When you come back, you're hard.
He's saying, make me smile, and it started to rain quite hard. It's only rain. I have managed to put my coat over the camera at the minute.
You've done it. What you want, honey.
There's Dawn. Dawn runs the cafe with her daughter Jenna. I presume Jenna is inside. I haven't gone inside yet. But it's the Monkton Arts second birthday. And we're having a street party. This is a little side street. We have had one vehicle down here. And the rain seems to have stopped for a minute, so I'll stay here for a minute. I'm glad you like that. If you can, folks, share, but Facebook's having a terrible day of not letting anybody share. But if you can share, just hit the share button. Hello, hello, Jenna. Woo! Happy birthday. How's it going?
How's it going?
Oh, I arrived, I think, at the beginning. They just started, I think. What time did they start? 11:45. Oh, right. Yes, I've been here for a while. Is that Mark on the end? Is this Mark on this end? He had it on Facebook, but we weren't able to share anything. They weren't letting us. But
to be honest, Lynn, we didn't advertise that much because we were worried about how busy it would be.
But because he did that, I thought I'd better come down. I'll come and get a coffee in a minute. Thanks, Rachel. Who's that? I know his face.
I don't know, Lynn. Thank you. Thank you.
Absolutely lovely. Happy anniversary. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Elliot.
So have you had a lot in? Sounds like it, yeah. Are they just sort of dropping in and out, yeah? This is Jenna, who runs the cafe with her mum. It's also Ride's deputy mayor too. Have you anything for the viewers today? I haven't yet, but I'll come in. I've been streaming, so yeah. Did you raise lots of money?
We're going to do the fundraising this week.
Oh, right. Well, I'll have to dig in my pocket and see what I've got. How is it? Is it a bit cold? You're feeling cold?
Georgia.
Okay.
You can't help it. Last number, I think. Well, we lost a...
And this one, it's called Enjoy Yourself. It really sums up today and what we all feel.
Yeah. as quickly as a wink. Enjoy yourself, enjoy yourself. It's later than you think. Enjoy yourself. It's later than you think. Enjoy yourself while you're still in the pit. The years go by as quickly as the wind. Enjoy yourself, enjoy yourself. It's later than you think. Enjoy yourself, enjoy yourself. It's later than you think. Enjoy yourself, enjoy yourself. It's later than you think. Cha cha cha.
Down here for Monkton Arts' second birthday. Really nice to see you all here. There'll be some more music this afternoon. Steve Love's going to be playing, and I'm also going to be doing a little set with Sophie on the fiddle. I'm not sure if it'll be inside or outside. We'll see how the weather goes. But thank you all for coming down, and we'll see you shortly with some more music. Cheers. We're in the rock band.
And I hope you did enjoy yourselves, folks. I've been sitting here outside Monkton Arts, little side street in Rye.
Thank you to Dave for doing all our sound for us. Absolutely brilliant.
Happy birthday. I don't know who Dave is who's done the sound, but bye now. Folks, I will go and have a coffee, and then I'll come back again live. If it's not raining, because I'm sitting outside, if it's not raining, I'll come back again live in a little while. Bye for now, and thank you for sharing.